Hey, it's me, Mr. Fanjol Gaming. Today I will be trying the worst and horrible chocolates on earth. No, really. This is super horrible. And my dad is coming. He's outside. My brother. Yeah. See, this is horrible. It's right here. Oh no. Oh no. I opened it. Hey! Okay, we need a little bit more light. Okay, so the chocolate box is put in all the chocolates. Okay, so this one goes here. And goes here. This one goes in like this. Right here. This one goes right here. This is the worst chocolate on earth. So it's a really challenge. Here, my little one has one. Go with this super nervous and through tongue. We're gonna chocolate our teeth. Little horrible. I'm biting one of these just. Ah, I can't do this anymore. I wish I could drink my Pepsi Corona right now. Nah, not right now. The video game. The best one I have here is GTA 5. PlayStation 3. Press backwards. Making me feel a little bit better. But now there's a horse. Guys, I 100% recommend you to not get this chocolate. Do not, never, ever get this chocolate. My mom do. My buddy here, mom do. Alright, never eating that chocolate ever. 100%. Never in my whole life would deserve me. No. Daddy, man. Because I don't need ya. Finally, clean the top of the tip. Right now, I'm gonna say something. In my bed, but I'm thinking of chocolate way more worse. Let me see what's worse. Oh, way more worse than poop. Way. Oh, my stomach is hurting. People who are rented this chocolate, make new chocolates like Hershey. More better than Hershey. Ladies, man. Hi guys. Can at least I get one like. Alright guys, comment down in the description. Not. Would you eat this or not? Tell me in the comments down below. Tell me yes or no. Let's sell this as food for less. Superior. Like the supermarket. Every supermarket. I think. Oh my god. I see. Alright. See ya guys. Peace.